Welcome back to some more RWBY AMVs and substandards. Today we have RWBY AMV Control by TheElenaFisher. I pronounced that a little bit there. I am bad with names, I am sorry. So yeah, click the button to go to the video, watch it for yourself. This video is going to be a little bit low so I can talk over it. Not muted, why is it muted? So if you want to hear it, buy all your for yourself. I'm also sick, I'm sorry. Click the button to go to the video, watch it for yourself. And click this link here to go to the channel, go see all that stuff on their channel. They are the leader of Beacon Academy Studios for RWBY Meep channel. And they are a member of a ton of other things that I can't remember. But they have a ton of content, so go check them out. I'm sure you'll find some there you will enjoy. Without further ado, let's jump into this, shall we? Here we go. Made with Viva Video. Alright. Turn it up just a little bit more. Kind of quiet. Cool. Lighting for stuff. Hey, cool. I like the kind of like background or foreground effect of like those petals, the white petals. It's a cool effect. That was quick. That's pretty big. I think I remember reading or looking at the 1 minute mark, but I can't remember. Anyways, it was really cool. I liked it. Yeah, that kind of like foreground effect to like kind of like drawn leaves kind of flowing across the screen. It's cool. It was not distracting at all, which is awesome. Super cool. The typography was awesome. Cuts were clean. Yeah. All about volume 4 stuff, which is really cool. So yeah, click up there, go to the video, watch it for yourself, tell them what you thought. There we go. I messed it up. And tell me what you thought down below. Tell them basically what your favorite bit about this video was. Give them all your love and support, all that good stuff. Click the link here to go to their channel, go see all that stuff on their channel, including a ton of other stuff RWBY related. And I think other anime? I don't actually know about that, but you can check yourself. Click on this link here, go check out their channel. I'm sure you'll find something there you will enjoy. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. See ya!